supposed to wake way earlier than 8:20, but when I started vlogging, it's 8:20 anyway. I am not feeling good. I woke up several times at night because of pain. And it hurts. Everything hurts. Everything. Yesterday when I went to bed, it was just my stomach and my head, and now everything hurts. I'll go see the doctor before I head into the office today. I might get an MC. I probably will get an MC. But yeah. I am headed out to the doctor's first before I go into the office. Cause pain. Yeah. My body is weak. So the doctor gave me an MC because I got a case of food poisoning. And apparently said food poisoning triggered my gastric. It's so dark. Why is it so dark in this area? There we go. But yeah. She gave me an MC for today, so I'm just gonna go back upstairs. By upstairs I mean go back home and rest. Ow, the pain is real, man. That's where he stays whenever someone is vacuuming or mopping the floor. In this case, it's my dad because I'm dying from pain. The pain is real. But yeah, there he is. Also, I need to wash those wigs. And that's my new laptop. And this is my old laptop, which I'm still using. And wires everywhere. Also tissues. The dog. Johnny, what are you doing? And he flops. Good job. He's not liking the fact that my dad is mopping. He hates the mop when it's not me using it. It's weird. Johnny, are you proud of yourself? Are you proud of yourself? Johnny! Johnny! Why are you so happy? Scrub. What are you doing? Huh? What's the matter? What's the matter? Why? Yeah, you have to stay. You have to stay. Why? Because I have to go somewhere. AKA the toilet. You stay. You stay. I'll be right back. You stay until then, okay? Okay. So, a little update. I just had my meds. I just had some lunch. I'm not sure if I'm sweating because it's hot or it's cold sweat right now. I can't tell. But yes, I'm flopping on a bit as I make this update. And my dog has gone off to growl at the door again. Such a scrub dog. But yeah, that's the little update for today. I'm just dead. The pain is real. So it's 2:04. There we go. It's 2:04. I just got up from a nap. I finally managed to nap. I still got and now it hurts. But yeah, I was doing okay for the first few minutes I was awake, but now it hurts. It does hurt, oh my god. I hate food poisoning, I hate gastric, I have both stomach related problems. I'm not amused. Also my head still hurts, ow. The window open and it's raining. Hmm.
I'm not sure if you could tell. The metal sounds are all the sounds of the rain hitting. Obviously metal bits. I think it's the thing that holds up the outdoor unit for the aircon. I need to close the window now. I'm not happy. It gets pretty stuffy when the window is closed, but what can I do, right? Right. Stomach. Hey, it is now 4:40. I am stuck in a moment of not sure if I'm hot or cold, or if I just plain old have a fever from the food poisoning. My head hurts like crap. My stomach hurts like crap. I don't know what else hurts, but everything hurts. I hate being sick. It's 5:50 right now. My family members, they're all gonna go eat something I don't feel like eating, so they're gonna get bread back for me. I have a slight fever now. Sickness suck. So you can't see me, but yeah, there we go. It's 6:40. I feel like shit, so I'm gonna call it a day. I don't have a pill. The pain is real. But yeah, I'm calling it a day now because, yeah, I've been complaining the entire video. If you didn't know what I was down with, then you haven't been paying attention, have you, to my complaints. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. So, good night, everyone. See you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.